Ooh. Okay, so what I want you to experience is this whole thing of creating tension, releasing tension. Okay? Creating tension here, creating tension, and releasing. Okay, the throw, if you notice, is not something I'm driving into or throwing down. You'd be accurate to call this little secret, if you think of that. Call the throw the ball. They just fall. Okay? If you create enough tension, naturally it's going to collapse on itself. You have to do that through some means to move your body correctly, okay? We'll call it that. Okay, so here's the means. In this case, moving your body correctly to create enough tension.